Fill her up, Deke.
Billy said you always came here when you had a lot of thinking to do.
Yeah, well, there's a lot of things you can't learn from a book. Like what makes a man tick, and why he does what he does. Sure, you can tell me there's been an explosion, but you can't tell me Finn's skin is healing because of the power of moisturizer.
I think I can.
Really?
I mean, I think I have a theory about what caused the crater that might explain the other strange happenings around Grime City.
But what? What on earth could cause that sort of thing?
What on earth, indeed. An explosion for no reason must be accidental. And seeing as it's nowhere near anything human, isn't there a possibility that the crater was the impact of something from space?
Flying saucers? Little green men? Now I know you're crazy. In fact, I wouldn't be surprised if you haven't got this whole thing upside down. Why, that crater's probably just from a harmless nuclear test.
But that doesn't explain the energy draining, or Finn's healing.
All right, Miss Sinus from the city, you're so damn clever, what's your answer?
I didn't tell you your job before, Mr. Hersey, but I'm telling you now. The answer is police work. All the things we've seen, the crater, Finn's condition, the lights, might seem frightening, but mysteries don't get solved by drinking liquor.
Let's go to the station, Miss Murdoch. Miss Murdoch, contrary to what you might think, I'm no wino. It may take me longer than you to do math, but I get there. Policing's my line and I'm good at it, and I don't scare easy. Certainly not at lights. As you can see, I have one right here on my desk. My idea is to go over to the creek tonight and have a look myself. I'll take several batteries in case that draining thing happens. I'd like you in here first thing tomorrow so as I can report back my scientific findings.
Mr. Hersey.
Jack, please.
Jack, I think I should come with you.
What?
I'm a scientist. I'd be more used to you on the field than tucked up in bed like a naughty schoolgirl.
Very well. But I'll give you a gun. Just in case you have to kill someone.
What's happening, Jack? You wanted to see me?
Yes, Miss Murdoch and I are engaged to be married, and I'd like you to be best man.
Jack, that's fantastic news!
I'm just kidding, Billy.
Oh, you got me again, Jack. I can't believe it. Hey, she sure is pretty, though.
That's enough horseplay. I won't hear another word about it.
So, you didn't want to see me?
Of course I did. We're going to investigate the light in Keller Creek, see what gives. The chief's gonna bed early, and I could do with a reliable wingman, Billy.
What does that mean?
It means a man I can trust, Billy. This could be something big. Bigger than a local hoodlum like Larry Finn. Bigger than throwing a vagrant at a jail and giving them a hiding with your bare hands. The point is, if the going gets tough, can I rely on you?
I think so.
Don't think, Billy. Thinking is for liberals.